In this video, we're going to look at the difference between removing a download on your iPhone as opposed to deleting it. Why would you see the option to remove a download as opposed to deleting it? Well, this all has to do with iCloud. Let's find out. Let's go over to my iPhone. So let's open up my Files app here. Now I am in iCloud Drive. You're going to see that I have iCloud Drive here. This lesson really does pertain to iCloud. The reason is when you remove a download, I'm going to long press on this image here. When I long press on it, you're going to see the option to remove the download. What does that mean? You're also going to see that I can delete it. What's the difference? Well, when you delete the file, what it's going to do is delete the file from your iPhone as well as from iCloud. This particular file, being that I'm in iCloud Drive, is stored in iCloud and it is stored on my iPhone. If I want to remove it from my iPhone and keep it in iCloud, then what I do is I go and remove the download. So if you go and remove the download thinking that you're going to delete that file, really all you are doing is removing it from the iPhone. You are not actually deleting the file. It is still in iCloud. Now, if you are in a folder just on your iPhone, you would not see this option to remove the download because it is not in iCloud. So if you store your files in iCloud and you see remove download, just know that you are actually not deleting it. All you're doing is just removing it from your iPhone. To delete it, you just go down to the bottom and tap on delete. It'll remove it from the iPhone and it'll remove it from iCloud. So that's the difference between removing a download on the iPhone and how we can delete a file on the iPhone. Again, this all has to do with files stored within iCloud Drive.